friends, myself Jayapriya. Today on this auspicious occasion, I'm going to share about Akshaya Tritiya. Before that, please subscribe to my channel and do click on bell icon so that you never miss any updates. So topic I'm going to share in this video are, first is brief about why Akshaya Tritiya is celebrated. Second, different mythological story related to this day. Third, why it is the best day for new ventures. And fourth, powerful mantra to recite on this day. So let's start with what is Akshaya Tritiya. Akshay means impermissible or eternal or never diminishing in the sense of wealth, hope, joy, success. While Tritiya means third, it is named after the third lunar day of the spring month of Vaisakha in the Hindu calendar, the day it is observed. There are various mythological stories related to Akshaya Tritiya. I'm going to share few of them. First is, it is an auspicious day which is celebrated as birth of Lord Parashurama, who is the sixth incarnation of Lord Vishnu. And second is, according to the legends, Ved Vyas along with Lord Ganesha started writing the Hindu epic Mahabharata on Akshaya Tritiya. Jainism, it was on this day that Lord Rishabhanath broke his year fast by having sugarcane juice. And the fourth is, the holy river Ganga descended on earth on this day. And fifth is, on this day only the Adi Shankaracharya recited the Kanagadhara Stotram and invoked Devi Mahalakshmi. And the Devi Mahalakshmi was pleased and she showered the poor lady's house with golden gooseberry, means amla. Already shared this topic in Miracles of Adi Shankaracharya and also provided the Kanagadhara Stotram in it. If you want, you can go through it. And the sixth story is the most popular story regarding the celebration of Akshaya Tritiya, is that the Lord Krishna and Sudama friendship. Krishna and Sudama were childhood friends. Sudama was very poor. He went to Krishna to ask him for some financial help. Sudama didn't have anything else except the pouch of poha, but some texts reveal that he had pouch of rice, and he felt ashamed when he gave it to Krishna. His poor friend was overwhelmed by the love and care shown by the Lord Krishna, and he could not ask his friend for financial support, which led him to go empty-handed. When he arrived at his home, he saw that his run-down hut was converted into a palace and his family was wearing a royal attire. Sudama knew that this was the blessing of his friend Krishna, who blessed him with more wealth than he needed or he could ever imagined. Seventh story is how the Yudhishthir got the Akshaya Patra from the sun god. It is believed that when the Pandavas were in exile, the Lord Sun God presented them a bowl which was named Akshaya Patra. The bowl was never empty and produced an unlimited amount of food on demand. Eighth is, in Bhagavad Gita, Arjun expressed his concern to offer oblation to the forefathers on the Akshaya Tritiya. Why you have to do? I have mentioned here, you can go through it. Bhagavad Gita, it is recommended that one should perform charity on Akshaya Tritiya without expecting anything in return. So these are the reasons due to which it is considered as the best day to invest anywhere or to start a new venture or to do any charity. Now I will tell you the few mantra which you can recite on Akshaya Tritiya, that is today. So first is, can recite or listen to Kanagadhara Stotram. Second is, on this day do puja to Sri Yantra. Second is, you have to do prayer to Lord Kubera. So I'm going to give you Lord Kubera mantra also. The mantra goes like this: Om Shreem Hreem Kleem Shreem Kleem Viteshwaraya Namaha. Or you can just chant Om Viteshwaraya Namaha. Now I will tell you the Lakshmi mantra. Om Shreem Hreem Shreem Mahalakshmi Shreem Hreem Shreem Namaha. I will tell you Lakshmi Gayatri Mantra. So the mantra goes like this: Om Mahalakshmi Cha Vidmahi Vishnupatni Cha Dimahi Tanno Lakshmi Prachodayat Chant this mantra one time or three times, 11 times or 21 times or not 8 times as per your convenience, and believe that Goddess will surely bless you and grant your wishes. So this was all about the importance of Akshaya Tritiya. Hope my video will be useful for you. Best wishes from Jay Kumar and Jay Priya. Like, share and comment, and do subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to click on bell icon so that you never miss any updates. If you have any doubt or suggestion regarding this video, do comment in the below section. May God bless you and your family with Akshaya Patra. For further queries, mail me at spirituality from soul@gmail.com. Thanks for watching.